getting ready to set our armrest. And what I've decided to do is get this, run this flush. I'm going to take that oak and I'm going to run it flush out here. Flush with this wood I have here. And what I plan on doing, so I'll run this out flush also. And then what I'm going to do is I will go ahead and I'm going to just put some oak veneer over here. Oak veneer will run all the way through and cover up all the end grain on everything. And I'll take the oak veneer and I'll cut it right around this 16th of an inch and hide all the end grain.
Got our rail going on. Working out nice for us. Peeling every one of these. We peeled the face and we siliconed the top. And we were even lucky enough to catch right on the block right there also. We had a good day today. Got all the formica laid down. Trimmed off, filed, finished, and all the handrail. And a nice line, I might have to say.